Now that was fought like a true Klingon.
Ha ha!